Tropics for August are relatively quiet. We are not seeing any development. We're still looking at a massive amount of dry air and no tropical waves moving off the coast of Africa. Gulf of Mexico is inactive. The Caribbean's inactive. Very high wind shear in the Caribbean as well. So with this setup, not worry too much about the tropics for this week. We'll see what next week's holds. We'll see what the week after holds. But for this week, I would say keep your mind at ease in the Atlantic.